What's up, shoemakers? You're welcome to the concluding part of our loafers class. Today we are dedicating it to apron loafers. So you design your apron loafers, finish, come last time, and then you see, say, the neck, they bend, go one side. Like this one, an otherwise well-made shoe, but the neck, they go one side. It's called apron misalignment problem. We're going to try to correct that by seeing what causes the problem and how we can solve it.
Chilo.